Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club. In this video, we will look at how to set Java Home on your computer. We will link an article in the description below that will go much more into depth. Remember, before making any changes to your computer, create a system restore point for your protection. To start with, go to the Java site and download the installation that you're after. Once it's installed, then you want to go to the Start menu, type in Advanced System Settings. In the Advanced tab, click on Environment Variables. In the Environment Variable window, click New under System Variables. Give the variable the name of Java underscore home. Now, we want to find the right place to go, so we're going to browse in the directory, this PC, D drive, program files, Java, and I'm going to pick that one. Click OK. Then click on OK again. Now, go back into Environment Variables. Let's find Path. Double click on it. And if it hasn't already created it, what you'll want to do is, in an empty spot, create new and create percentage Java home percentage forward slash bin. Click OK. Click OK. To test your configuration, open a command prompt. I like to do it with the admin privileges and type in echo space percentage Java underscore home percentage forward slash bin and hit enter. And you can also double check it by typing in javac space hyphen version and hit enter. If you receive a message as javac is not recognized as an internal or external command, the path variable was not set up correctly and you need to go back and adjust it. Did this help you? Let us know in the comments down below. And for more helpful articles, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Hey, and do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to make your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.